Hi there. Let's do another quick Splatoon tip of the day. Let's see what Judd or little Judd has to say. Meow. The suction bombs are bombs that attach to the ground or to walls. They take slightly longer to detonate than splat bombs, but their blast radius is a bit larger. That was it. These tips help me, hopefully it will help you, playing Splatoon 2 better.